It's finally come. Come to knock down my door. I can't hide this time like I hid before. The storm is awake. The danger is real. My time's running out. Don't feel, don't feel. Fear will be your enemy, and death its consequence. That's what they once said to me, and it's starting to make sense. All this pain, all this fear began because of me. Is the thing they see, the thing I have to be. Were they right? Has the dark in me finally come to light? Am I a monster full of rage? Nowhere to go but on a rampage? Or am I just a monster in a cage? Time for crying now. I started a storm. Gotta stop it somehow. Do I keep on running? How far do I have to go? And would that take the storm away or only make it grow? I'm making my world colder. How long can it survive? Is everyone in danger as long as I'm alive? Father, you know what's best for me. If I die, will they be free? Mother, what if after I'm gone, the cold gets colder and the storm rages on? No.